Hey guys, I'm here with Shilo at just finished another amazing Smash event. What do you think of it?
It was a great show. It was really cool to see the part that went into the street fight with Tyson Lewis and Carter Mason. So, pretty wild outcome. So, it was a good show.
If you guys don't remember, I had an interview with Shilo a little while ago. I'll link that in the description below. For people that don't know, you just had your 1 year anniversary for your Smash League. What's that been like?
It was pretty wild to look back in the last year because so much has happened. For those of you that don't know, I tore my ACL in May. I had a handful of surgeries, and I just recently started getting back in the ring, so it's been really cool to be back to what I love and realize like so much can happen in a year, and it's pretty cool to be back to the ring.
In order to remember your debut, I put together a little custom gift.
You did not. Oh, man.
That's the picture that I took, the ticket, and then what's that?
How great is this? Thank you so much. Oh, I love it. That's so powerful.
Now you can find that on your back.
I met a lot of really awesome people doing this, and it's so powerful. Thank you so much.